Yo! Now, I've got beer from Cloudwater. It's the autumn 2015 Porter. Nice artwork as always on. Purchased this from Beer Central in Sheffield. Colour is dark reddish brown, nice chocolatey, almost like mocha head. Yeah, this is reddish brown. Slight big bubbles, like see the coin, it's just milky almost. Slight bit of almost like bourbon biscuits. Cheers. Texture is creamy, chocolatey. Wow, 6%. Smooth, easy drinking porter over heat or smoked malt. Style is porter, bittery and upwards challenger. ABV is 6%. Aroma hops. Wow. Definitely almost like I was bourbon biscuits now coming through. Aroma hops, Willamette, Admiral, Citra, Simcoe. Yeast was American Pale Ale, so probably why it's a little bit more opiate forward. Malt was best ale, clear choice pale, roast barley, flake torridate barley. Colour is 400 crystal, chocolate malt, smoked malt, and black malt. Definitely pick up the black malt. It's just that last bit of on the palate. But just big fan of the almost like modern art on the Cloudwater. But yeah, there's back. It's what every brewery should do on the back. Essential information. Really cool. Love everything they do on the balls, but so back onto the beer. Bomb is it's definitely straight away. Oh, it's so creamy. And it's 6%, so it's easy drinking at 6%. It tastes like a 4, but the texture and the quality there is so good, and that's where you get the 6%. You see it coating. Black malt coming up the back. But lovely beer. Another solid beer from Cloudwater. Out of Manchester, I think. Dark side. You take care. Goodbye.